Surrender!
Or I'll end your bloodline.
Now! Enough!
Their position.
Sir, passageway to the right.
Keep them busy. Attack on my command.
I must move quickly. The line can't hold for long.
Yeah.
Oswald!
Or I'll end your bloodline.
Now! Enough!
gods. We fight for the glory of Rome. What kind of glory is this?
The Britons will never commit to peace if this is how we treat them. This must be the work of the Praetorians.
Hold! Friends of Rome, may I present to you Basilius, son of the Emperor.
Commander Vitalian.
Congratulations on your safe arrival.
Had it been any later, you might have missed out on all the fun.
I do trust your journey was not too arduous.
Sir, I would like
to... Our Praetorian Guard will take over now. Guards, seize the Briton scum.
Your Highness, I must
protest... In case you're unaware, my brother Commodus still missing. I intend to find out what these savages have done with him.
We Britons lived in peace under the rule of the old Roman chieftain. But this new chieftain, Commodus, son of your king, is evil. He deserves the fate that he is suffering. I have nothing more to say.
Then it is clear to me that you Britons do not love as we Romans do. Your girl?
She is beautiful.
Flog her until he talks, or she dies. Whichever comes first.
No!
Hold, sir, I...
How dare you!
How dare you? I am son of the Emperor, and I do whatever I choose.
Please! No! Please! Spare her! I'll tell you everything!
Chieftain Commodus was traded to the Horned King in the Northern Lands. Beyond the Wall. Please, release my daughter. I beg of you.
See? There's really only one language these people understand. The language of force.
You will find your chieftain in darkness beyond the wall. Where the lowering barren mountains tower over the black, bottomless locks. Horned men from ancient times roam this land, and of those who venture there, few return.
How very exciting.
Commander Battalion, I have a new mission for you. You will lead your men north
to the lowering mountains.
And bring back my brother. Guards, lock up the prisoners.
Ready the men!
You heard the commander! Make ready to march!
Centurion, we march north.
Yes, sir.
Vitalian led our forces further north, beyond the borders of our empire, to the edge of the world. We fought against warriors more beast than men. So fearsome that even Rome's elite legions had failed to conquer them. Oswald's foreboding words haunted us as we marched ever deeper into the unforgiving darkness. Horned men from ancient times roam these lands, and of those who venture there, few return. When they are-